My school books on my desk, in the trees, on the sand, the snow, I write your name. On all the flesh that says yes, on the forehead of my friends.
Son.
1 second. Come in.
I saw your light.
I couldn't sleep.
Me neither. Were you reading?
Just pulling up on the script.
That's hard to do without a partner.
Mom usually reads with me, but I like to know the lines pretty well before we go over them.
That's what makes you pro. Listen, there's something I wanted to talk to you about.
I'm not taking anything. Not even Seroquel. I've got a really good sponsor. He's been clean and sober for 20 years. He's worked with Robert Downey Jr., Demi Lovato.
No. It's about your sister. I think she may be back. Here in Los Angeles.
Did she call?
She hasn't yet.
I thought she was in prison somewhere.
Hospital. Far away. But now she's free, white, and 18. The courts couldn't hold her. I'm in the process of acquiring a restraining order against her. And I'd like you to tell me if she...
A restraining order? Too bad you couldn't have got one when she was born. Could have had a judge standing by in the delivery room. Maybe you tried that.
We tried a lot of things, Benji. Mostly, we tried our best.
That's in your book. That's a big thing in your book. Trying your best. It's supposed to give people major points.
I don't know that girl anymore, son. Not that I ever did. I don't know if she's dangerous. I knew this day was coming. I thought somehow she'd just stay put. That was stupid of me. But I want you to tell me if she tries to see you.
Tell you if she pops up. You know, me and you like to share.
Get some sleep, son.
By the power of a word, I renew my life. I was born to know you and to name you Liberty.